New at 6, an Illinois Department of Children and Family Services worker is charged with stealing more than $1 million in child care money and spending it at a casino. Shauntelle Pridgeon was responsible for reviewing and approving daycare providers for children under DCFS.